It's a tough game this week for the most overweight, underachieving side in the Monday Hour rank, with Alsford Builders looking to close the gap at the top of the table on Pan KO, and quite frankly, they should do. For the first half, the Dads will line up something like this. There's been no communication from Thomas, so Weeksy comes into goal, and judging by last week's performance by the Man Mountain, that's probably not a bad thing. It's largely the same outfield, the only change being Jones coming in for his second appearance of the season in place of Griffiths, and Weeksy has promised not to shout at him. Fishman, Jarvis and Bauman continue in the same roles as last week, and Palacio will be ultra sub. If Thomas does decide to show up, he will be mega ultra sub. As the game goes on, the shape will become slightly more random until it effectively melts down to a mess, and the Builders can enjoy a goal fest at our expense. It was 6-2 on the opening day of the season, and the manager might be looking at that as a good result.